So we're starting off the vlog a little late today.
Currently is 4:18, 4:17.
But my new camera just came in, so pretty happy about that. And I'm gonna give
So I'm gonna go ahead and start this now. But
the camera I ordered was a Canon EOS M200. Run me about like $600, but definitely a good quality camera. You know, it's like the size of a G7X, but you get the removable lens so you can interchange them. I'm actually going to be switching to this pretty soon once the battery's done. And we're going to go hit the gym after that, so stay tuned.
All right, bros, better switch to the camera.
All right, bro, so I'm actually a little bit late. Sorry about that, but we're at the gym. Currently hitting back and rear delts, currently on doing some pullovers. I'll throw in some clips for y'all. Alright, bros, we're switching to Riddell's now. Probably gonna start off with some base pulls, and then we'll figure out what to do for the rest. So these face pulls mainly focus on your rear delts. If you're looking to get those bolder shoulders in the back, it's one of the exercises for you. So it's currently pretty packed here. I usually come in the morning, so not really used to all these people here. Alright, bros, so I'm gonna have to cut this workout a little short because it's way too packed here. No benches open, no nothing. So we're gonna finish it off with a military press for like 2 sets. Alright, bros, so that concludes the workout. I think it was a good and back rear delt day. What do you think?
Yeah, bro, it was a pretty good workout.
Aesthetics.
Hey, bro, what's the handsome scale looking like, bro?
The handsome scale?
Yeah.
All right, let's check.
Bro, you got it too close to my face, bro.
Handsome scale, probably about 8.5. All right, so I got home not too long ago. I had some pesto. Here you go. That's what I was chowing down on. And I also had a vegan protein shake because if I use whey protein, I will break out like crazy. But this is what I drink. It's the Oregon plant protein. What even is that? But yeah, it has 20 grams of protein, 150 calories. Right now I'm just chilling, just finished up my homework, and I'm probably gonna play some games for a little bit and then probably be off to bed. So that being said, thanks for watching and make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Peace.